Big Surf bringing in spectators and thrill seekers.
They're beautiful to watch them come in. Before you have to take shelter, they're beautiful.
Tropical Storm Marco proving mostly weak for Dauphin Island. Local Jay Reeves unimpressed.
This is nothing compared to what it can do down here. This parking lot would be washed over, the road it would be closed. We would not be standing here today.
The huge waves and strong wind, a first for Tennessee visitor Tammy Rogers.
I think it's kind of scary, but it's beautiful.
Have you ever seen anything like this before?
No, I'm used to seeing the Mississippi River.
The rain holding off until evening, and even then not contributing to flooding on the island. The rip current, though, nothing to play with.
It was quite a bit of undertow, so it was pulling me under, but I mean, it wasn't too bad.
The island slipping away from this system, but preparing for the next as Laura looms.
We've dodged the bullet on this one. We won't have to look out for Laura, though.
We're going to stay here through Marco. I think we're good. And then just have a look at it tomorrow and see which way Laura's headed.
And ahead of Laura, Mayor Jeff Collier here, posting to Facebook, just reminding islanders to bring your cars out of low-lying areas, as well as trash cans, anything like that that could be flooded. You can also get hurricane reentry passes. They're going to be at Town Hall. You can do that tomorrow from 9 in the morning until 3 in the afternoon. Live on Dauphin Island, Shelby Myers, Fox 10 News.